Shock, Mitch McConnell laughs at Patriot insurgency, gets instantly destroyed by Bannon. Senate Major Leader Mitch McConnell appeared Sunday on CNN's State of the Union segment, and launched an outright attack against former White House chief strategist Steve Bannon, declaring that his targeting of GOP incumbents who did not support Donald Trump in the 2016 election is going to cost the Republicans their seats in the Senate. McConnell said Sunday that Steve Bannon and his army of patriots who are defying the GOP incumbents are specialists at nominating people to lose, adding that they are not going to help the president achieve his agenda. The winners of elections make policies and the losers go home and find another line of work, he smirked. Mitch, you've got a thing or two coming. The grassroots patriot movement is not going to lose in 2018, or in 2020. The numbers are in, and it looks like your political career is about to come to an end. According to The Hill, you're the country's least popular politician, you have the lowest favorability level among all elected officials with a national profile, at only 19%. Even worse than Paul Ryan. Did you know that you are the only elected official without a favorable view from the majority of your own party? Guess what, Mitch? You're a nobody. 49% of voters polled have a scathingly bitter view of you. What about the rest of the 51%? They don't even know who you are. You think that's bad, Mitch? The Hill did another report. It looks like, out of 24 Senate candidates, virtually none of them are going to support you if they're elected. I'm not going to be on the ballot in any of these states, and I don't think that the candidates who are running need to take a position on me, said McConnell. The people in those states are interested in what the candidates can do for them and for the country. That is exactly why you and the rest of the Rhino political class are going to be in for a surprise next year. People are interested in what candidates will do for them, and you have done absolutely nothing but destroy other conservatives and block the president's agenda. You and your GOP cronies are going to be the ones out of a job, not us. You'd better be wiping your brow that you're not on the ballot in 2018. Later today, Trump came back with his own words, and instantly owned McConnell on his ill-informed statement. The division in the Republican Party isn't harming his agenda at all, it's helping him. Sometimes it gets people to do what they are supposed to be doing, and you know that's the way it is. I just want what's right, he said.